Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
If I told you I didn't listen, being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah? I mean...
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Fuck, I missed. Damn it.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay, I'll be by. Peace out.
One down.
I know
this is Radio Free Oregon.
Fuck.
The truth. Free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. I don't care for them. I'm alive and silent. In 1996,
who shot me?
The CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them convince the masses.
You like stabbing a fist?
All while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland from Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
You ever lose an arm, Cope? So wine a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut the hell up. Get in there. Finally.
Come on.
Jesus.
I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
Can use this.
Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
No, it's right here. I'll take that.
Bunker, yes. Here it is.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Crafting. Hello.
Okay, where's my locker? Stinger MSW SWAT 10? I'll try that one. I'll keep that special. This one's a lot more bad. Okay. Yeah, I could have. Okay, cool.